Hello, I'm Charles Davis, and today I'm here with water fountain enthusiast Peyton Morley.
How you doing, sir?
How you doing?
Well, the water fountain that Cosmo drank from was a top three water fountain in the school. I drank from a lot of water fountains in my day. You got cold ones, you got warm ones. This one had a very cold, fluent water flow. Unbelievable. Top three in the school.
How does it rank among colleges?
Oh, that's a different story, you know. I mean, high school, that's one thing. I mean, that's a different level. I don't know if it transfers to the college level, but usually, I mean, I'm talking about high schools in South Jersey. This is one of the premier water fountains.
Hello, yeah. Water Fountain Nation. Today I'm here with Cosmo Rica, who got an exclusive chance to try our personal water fountains at this facility. How are you doing, Cosmo?
You know, I'm good. You know, of course, after you get a drink out of one of the premier water fountains in the school, you know, you feel good about yourself a little bit after.
I see. So we have a couple questions for you today,
okay,
if you don't mind me asking. So, tell me your story.
Was born and raised here in Hamilton. You know, I've been hearing all my life, you know, about how great the water fountains were in this high school. And, you know, just like anybody else, you know, I walked by the water fountain, was thirsty, just got done walking around the hallway, you know, and I took a drink.
I see.
It's a good time.
I see. What made you so thirsty?
I think I already stated, you know, I was walking around the school and, you know, it's a big school. I had to get from gym class to English. So, you know, on the way there, I was like, you know, let me stop and get a drink, you know, and it was a very, very good drink. I was parched before and now I'm quenched.
Okay. So you were definitely thirsty.
Yes.
Tell me what you did to get that drink and describe how you felt once you got it.
You see, you know, it's a method that I've been practicing since the middle school. You know, you get your thumb, you stick it in there, you press it on the button, water comes out very gently, and you win.
So
you
just,
it's right in the hole.
Just,
I don't know if it's more of a type of feel, but, you know, I'd call it more of a, you know.
This is all the time we have for today.
All right.
Thank you, Fountain Nation. Thank you, Cosmo, for being with us today.
All right, my pleasure.
And tomorrow at 8, we have an exclusive with Ocean City's personal water fountain.
That sounds cool.
So I hope you will join us for that.
All right.
I'm Charles Davis.
I'm Cosmo Rica.
And we're signing off.
All right.